In 1739, William Bartram was born at his family's plant nursery. William matured into an extraordinary naturalist.
He was wanting to learn.
Bartram described the natural world.
He was the one to record it.
After the work that he has done in the wild, in nature itself, all I could say is thank you, thank you, thank you, because you made my life better.